At least 14 people were injured on early Thursday morning after more than 40 vehicles collided in two accidents caused by black ice in the Sejong city of South Korea.